me and Squatty trying to get back up to the cliff so we can jump off again rather than go the long way around, because there used to be a rope, but it's disappeared. So I'm gonna try and spider monkey my way along here and not slide to my doom. This line on Boyd vs. Wild. Boyd climbs unnecessarily tall and thin thing and risks his life and grabs the rope, which is probably attached to some sort of rotting stump, or is itself corroded. You alright, Scotty?
Yeah.
Come on. It's easy once you get here.
Alright.
Okay. Oh god. Alright, if I die doing this, at least I recorded my own death in glorious HD. Thanks Sue for the camera. Sure it'll go down well at the funeral.
Here's how he died.
From his own idiocy. Ah.
What did
he
hang on to?
I'm tied to some sort of tree stump up there. Well, that's right, no one's going this way, we go around here. There's nothing really to hang on to. It's like little bits in the wall and that's it. I would not advise this. Not try this at home or at the boulders. I lived! I'm alive! Okay, Scotty does a little. What you have to do, made it up, and now you can put all your weight on the rope, but the corner there, the corner where the grasses is. No, to the corner, around the side. Yeah, in there. Yeah, now grab up here. There you go. Whatever you do not fucking fall. Now grab the rope, both hands, man. And then just walk up. Don't crawl, don't drag yourself, just walk up. There you go. Sweet. Awesome, we both lived. Okay. That's alright. Still recording?
Yep.
Alright. Now go down to the cave, which is this radlicious cave down under these. Been on before. And we wept, precious. We wept to be so alone.
Oh, nearly out of battery.
Okay, we'll do one more jump, Scotty. We'll go back up and do one more jump because we're nearly out of battery on the camera.
Oh!